successful so far over the past year or so. We're very much in a way to really step in, but we're, you know, we want to nail that down.
Jerry Sanders, the San Diego Regional Congress President, says there isn't an exact number of how much federal funding is at stake. The main goal is to get the necessary funds that can go into investing in projects.
Really is to get into the funding process. You know, the president's putting out a budget.
One of the next steps of the project is knocking down the border barrier between Tijuana and Otay Mesa to construct the entryway of the border. But with huge investments like this comes larger construction that needs funding, which is why the visit will last 3 days, and by that date, civic leaders hope they can allocate the necessary funds.
Yay!